Hey guys, NSHMG here. I wanted to talk about a new thing which I've seen and used in Clash of Clans. I'm talking about the magic items. So there are 8 magic items. The first one is the Book of Fighting, which is used to complete ongoing troop upgrade. The second one is the Book of Building, which is used to instantly complete any building upgrade. So the third one is the Book of Spells. It is used to complete an ongoing spell upgrade. The fourth one is the Book of Heroes. It is used to instantly complete ongoing hero upgrade. So the fifth one is actually cool one. You can tell that by its name. It is the Book of Everything. It is used to instantly complete any ongoing upgrade. That means you can complete any ongoing upgrade, whether it is the hero, whether it is the training, anything. So the sixth one is a power potion. It can be used to boost your troops and spells to the maximum level. So the seventh one is the resource potion. The potion can greatly boost your resource collector efficiently for one day. So the last one is the training potion. It can be used to boost your army productions. Only the resource portion and the training portion works on only the home village. Other works on both villages. I hope that now you have understand about the magic items. That's it for today. Hit the like button or the dislike button. Don't forget to subscribe. Click on the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thanks for watching.